So then I thought, instead of doing it in my little fry pan that's a stick-free fry pan, why not see if we can do it in the air fryer? Because I always make my baked cheese, but I just never take it this far. Now, they look kind of weird because all the little circles melted and kind of joined each other. But I did this on 400 degrees for about 6, 7 minutes. And I'm just letting them cool in the paper. This is silicone paper, but they're crunchy, and you can break them apart, and they're very chewy and very satisfying. And it's low fat and high protein, and just something else to get you through your day so you don't feel like you're going without. Bon appetit!